In this video, I will show you how to find the probability of the normal distribution, the area under the normal distribution. So for this one, before I start, please refer to this slide. This is the distribution submenu in the statistic function. So we have the P of T is the area of less than, and Q of T is the area of the normal curve between 0 and T. Doesn't matter the value of T is positive or negative. And R is the area of the probability for T greater than the PZ greater than T. Okay. So we go back to the question. For first question, we will use R. So to call the P, Q and R, you have to go into the step mode, number 3, and one variable, and you press AC, and you press Shift 1, 7 to call this one. So for the first question is R, number 3, 2.25, and the answer is 0.0122. So the probability for Z greater than 2.25 is 0.01222. And for question B, you have R of negative 1.54, and this one will give you 0.93822. And C, we have to use Shift 1.7 distribution. This one is less than area, we use P, negative 2.38. This is equal to 0.0086, and D 0.78. This will give you 0.7823, and E we have to use Q, Shift 1.7, number 2. 2.25, and this will give you 0.48778, and F, you also use Q, negative 1.32, and this will give you 0.40658. Please look at this. If I remove the negative sign here, and I will get the same answer. And D, this one, you can do like this. Q1.32 plus Q2.25. And the answer is 0.8936, and H, we have the negative 2.76, and we have the from the beginning, negative 2.76 plus 1.65. This will give you 0.94764.